Today, we're excited to present our Amazon Sidewalk out-of-box demonstration. We've been collaborating with Amazon since 2020 on the development of a new network, Amazon Sidewalk. By following this demo, you can begin developing your own application in a matter of minutes. Amazon Sidewalk is a secure and reliable network that covers in-home, in-building, neighborhood, and even city-wide use cases through Amazon Sidewalk bridges. Amazon Sidewalk enables low bandwidth and long-range connectivity in-home and beyond, using Bluetooth low energy for short-distance communication and sub-1 gigahertz frequencies to cover longer distances. The Amazon Sidewalk protocol's highly encrypted technology enables a consistent, secure connection from millions of everyday IoT products to the cloud. Now, I'll show you how easy it is to get started by using the existing TI Launchpad development kits along with TI Code Composer Studio integrated development environment. You'll need to have one or more compatible TI Launchpads. Here, we're using the LaunchXL CC1352 P7, which contains a Cortex M4 class MCU with 704 kilobytes of flash and 144 kilobytes of SRAM, along with a dual-band wireless radio subsystem. TI solutions like the CC1352 P7 support both BLE for in-home use cases and sub-1 GHz FSK for long-range, low-power operation. This demo will show you how to get started on your own application, whether it's BLE or sub-1 GHz FSK. You'll also need a compatible Amazon Echo or Ring product that has an active internet connection available during this process. Now, we'll demonstrate the Sidewalk out-of-box experience to show how quickly you can get data from the Launchpad up to the cloud. First, you'll need an AWS account and an Amazon Sidewalk compatible device. Today, we're going to be using an Amazon Echo Generation 4. Remember, you'll need an internet connection and to ensure that your PC can reach to the AWS portal. Check your system's firewall proxy settings if you have any issues with this. Note, there are a few prerequisites that'll need to be installed, detailed in our online documentation. These include things like CCS IDE, the Sidewalk SDK, and Amazon AWS credentials. First, we need to download the SimpleLink SDK. The SimpleLink CC13XX, CC26XX SDK can be found on ti.com or in the description below. Download and install this SDK for your operating system. Once you have the SDK installed, open CCS and import the SID demo example project. Go through the README file and make sure you've completed all the prerequisites listed there. You'll notice that the awscredentials.yaml file automatically opens for you. Here, you must enter your AWS Access Key ID and secret access key. For more information on how to generate your AWS credentials, follow the instructions in the link in the README. Now, let's set up the TI Amazon Sidewalk Edge device to register with AWS and start sending data to a web application. Open the SID demo sysconfig file and navigate to the TI Sidewalk module. From here, you can select what PHYs to enable for your TI Sidewalk Edge device and the link type to be used at the application level. At the application level, we're going to use FSK for this demonstration, but feel free to enable BLE for your applications. Also, you can select whether or not you want to deploy Amazon's web application by using this checkbox. Ensure that your AWS profile here matches with the profile in AWS credentials.yaml file. At this point, we're ready to build the project. During this process, CCS is doing a few things automatically for you to make it as easy as possible to get up and running. It communicates with your AWS account to provision a new TI Sidewalk Edge device. It generates a binary file containing necessary credentials for your new Sidewalk Edge device, and it merges that binary file with the main executable. This way, you can load just a single image onto your target device. CCS is also going to deploy the web application for you. If the web application doesn't automatically open on your browser, you can copy the link from the ti-sidewalk-config.yaml file by going to debug, clicking sysconfig, and selecting the ti-sidewalk-config.yaml file. This process can take a few minutes depending on your PC and operating system. Once the build completes, click Run, then click Load. Ensure Build Project Before Load is unchecked, and click Select Program to Load. Navigate to your workspace, project, and in the debug folder, select the combined hex image CCS generated. Once flashed, reset the device, and after a couple of minutes, the device will register and appear in the web application. You will notice that the temperature sensor reading gets reported periodically and displayed on the endpoint. You can also use the toggle LED buttons to turn on and off the LEDs on the launch pad. That's it, the demo's working now. And we haven't just gotten an LED to blink. Now you're set up and ready to go develop your own application with a working, out-of-box Amazon Sidewalk demo on our TI platforms, all in just a few minutes. The same steps would work if you swap out our launchpad for a prototype built with any Amazon Sidewalk compatible TI Simple Link device. Now, the development platform is fully configured and it's possible for you to start developing your own applications on top of the Sidewalk SDK, with data seamlessly flowing from the launchpad to the AWS cloud, as we've seen in the web app. This is a complete setup for quick turn Amazon Sidewalk application development. To learn more, please visit our website at ti.com/sidewalk and get started on your development journey.